Do you agree that the runway on RuPaul's Drag Race is worth half the score on a challenge, or does it even matter? Let me know.